That would have benefited me in no way. I could have made that with just a regular drum. Okay. Near perfect spot right here. That's just like a common mistake in this game, but it's just too far forward.
Hey, it's Bubble!
Can I please get that on the fall? That'd be so great. Save some time. I don't want to save time.
Hey, it's Jones.
I dream of a good angle. Out of that dragonfly. That fast Jeep.
Hey, it's Jeep!
That time my charge didn't come out. Need that, man. Oh no, spider.
Hey, it's Scuffy. It's cloudy.
Gems for fun, guys. They don't matter. just trying to land back down there. Please talk to him. I landed too far away, man. Switching the ball, breath. I don't need that yet. I definitely could have got shellac stick there, but I don't know, I risked it. That exact same thing in practice. Come on. Bullshit, dude.
Hey, it's Konichi!
Literally caught that. Don't care what the game's in. Well, that's a cool way to lose 6 seconds. That's nice. Great. Now one of those is actually alive. Thank you. As long as you're not close enough to get stunlocked by that dude, you're fine.
Hey, it's this dude!
And pal, they're quite musicious stunlockers. Why his gems spawn all the way over there? This should be a free gem from this guy.
Yeah.
Oh no. If I fell down, that dude probably would have stunlocked me. He's a freaking jerk. He got a stretch laser reunited. Attempt the trial of the platforms. Dude, I forgot that one was like an instant, like what? You have to wait for him to flip.
Hey, it's Nipnik!
I gotta enter one. I consider that next split the hardest split in the run. Let's see if I can do good. I've been missing that a lot recently.
Hey, it's Amy!
Lost 3 seconds from missing the freaking pole. Nice. That probably would have been a gold if I didn't do that. Alright, we got Lula Island. Scary level. Right? Potentially the hardest level in the run, for me at least. Go that one. I don't want to talk to that. Here we go. Can I get a fast one? Yeah. Oh, yeah, we can.
Hey, it's Gil.
Dude, I switched to every breath except bubble breath.
Hey, it's Plato.
Try to lean over and pedal the gym. Electric breath is the MVP breath. I don't care what you say. Dude, that gym spawned so high. I don't want to get hurt.
Hey, it's Daisy!
I'm a lucky guess on where Daisy was. Thank you. realized things could easily go south. Like me. I'm surprised that even hit me. Like a lucky snipe. Should have played this minigame, dude. Minigame is so drab. So boring. That's what I get from making fun of the minigame, dude. I missed that freaking mansion and that was in like 5 seconds. I still lost like 5 seconds, but still got the other mantis, so it's fine. I still got the pod glitch. This is another scary section here, because we gotta do Homer Skip. Which was a not very fun trick, I might add.
Wow.
Nice. Oh, no, don't hit me. Get in this hallway. Robot makes a sign here. Okay, well. Loaded. Sometimes this chunk of the level doesn't like to load if you go through it too fast. Charge too fast. I think that's what makes that happen. That's what it feels like. You get Homer. The split is good to go. Thank you. Let's go.
Hey, it's Homer.
Alright, we're good. That's the last hard part of the split. Whatever. It's not worth going back for that. The pig might talk to you. Choke this, which I've done before. It's pretty fun. Spike. Ooh. I swear, I get the worst patterns on these. Thank you. Damn, that saved like a full minute.
Wow.
That's good. But because I was behind, it did not save as much as it could have. But according to the thing, that was 53 seconds. So, I'll take it. I was already 15 behind, so. Oh wow, we lost a second. Nice. I don't know, I can save a lot of time on this split too. I just have to play it right. Not die in a puffy palace. Inside here. Hopefully save a little bit. Not a lot though. Dude, I missed speed. It's fine. Once again, just have to play fast. I think I'm going against a very good Cloud 9 anyway. Don't go under that. That triggers Sabina.
Hey, it's Savannah.
Dude, I missed the freaking two. I got all the ones left. If I didn't get caught on that pillar, I could have made that. But I probably still could have made it, but I just wanted to play safe. I missed this? Wow. I could have missed that pillar.
Hey, it's Sylvia!
What a timely switching.
Hey, it's Ice Boy.
Ice Boy. Ice Boy, that's my boy. Those stars are in the hallway just to stop you from getting gems, I swear. That was their true intent. Hello? Bro, the game is lagging too hard to catch this dragonfly.
Hey, it's Goose!
I'm not supposed to get Marg in person. The level wasn't there.
Hey, it's Marg!
See how I can save time. Puffy Paddle, I think, is the shortest mini game. And Goose took 10 years to catch, so. Try to take too optimal of a line in this thing, because you will almost always accidentally run into a bullet, and it's so funny. It's like it's planned out that way. I get it so easily to accidentally run into something on this minigame. How did I not get hit by any of those? Dude, see? I tried turning too hard. I'm trying to turn too hard. I'm getting hit for it. It's like actually hilarious. I think that one just went down. Okay. We're almost in the clear, dude. Say hey, it's Squeedle. Alright. So, we lost 13 seconds. It's cool. you lose time. Just something like that. That puffy palace was atrocious. And so was the goose catch. That's fine. You know, it makes sense. Come on. I'm gonna go up here now. Oh, I'm not about to go for that geo now. It's like 10 miles away. Dude! What? Easiest one to clip through. Doesn't clip through. That's so cool. That's so PogChamp. Let's not clip through. The easiest one to clip through. I did not need to hug that. Text. Thank you. You can get that ice challenge. Challenges text to pop up for you. If you do that part weird. Nice. Good job.
Hey, it's Sandra.
Dude, losing more time. That's so hype. This is 116, so that's all that matters. Yeah, this is 116. Just don't mess up at all. Question number one, can I insta-catch foamy? Probably not. Nice one here. They're not too much annoying dragonflies like right next to each other. The slide. Don't go that way. You don't need that. Every time I go for that flag on the right, I always die. That's when you jump off the ramp, you hit a corner, and he just falls straight in the hole. That's so bad. I don't know why it happens. Spyro, my mom didn't tell you about the second challenge. The second challenge, you actually need that. cut around that big stalactite, you risk running into it, and you just sort of fall in place. How did I miss so many times? Oh, I need this one. Okay. He probably wouldn't have been good on that one. Come on. I need a few flags just to be safe. He should be good. Yeah, he's good. I slide survived. Sounds pretty scary. My spider like so dark. Am I not the only person seeing that? Playing as Shadow Spyro. If I'm not gonna lie, I didn't know it was a thing. so fun. That is like the most please. Yeah. Alright. Please, Young Skip. No.
Hey, it's Young.
Young Skip is
it's true.
Losing hope. I'm bleeding. I forgot this level will take about 10 years to load in afterwards. Yeah. time for Funny Marsh, dude. I love me Funny Marsh, man. I did not hit that big. Why'd you turn the fan on at that time?
Yeah, I said that whenever you're recording, I turned it back down.
Yo, I see you in chat down there. Hang on. What do we got?
Oh, Maple.
Thanks for the good luck. Can't see it. I'm 20 seconds ahead. That's pretty high. I was 38 seconds ahead leaving Luau, but I just lost all my time.
Yeah,
we gotta believe, man. We believe we can do it. Okay. As soon as I say that, I completely drop an input. What? You gotta believe. Spyro 1. Like that quote I just made right there? I had a heart attack when I won. Do whatever I just did. Please don't fall.
No! It always happens!
Hey, it's not!
Dude, I don't remember a run where I didn't get lifted up by that elevator. Elevator. Whirlwind on accident. Great start. Okay. Hello, please don't do this to me. Not when I'm ahead, please. Why, game? Give it to me! Thank you! And we're gonna try to play this safe, but probably talk to this guy on accident. No? Okay. Yeah, I know, I don't need to go that close to it. I just always do.
Hey, it's Lily.
Don't you do this last? I'm just used to doing it now. Why is there no fodder up here, dude? Yo,
hey,
kid, what's up, man? Oh, let's bubble those baskets and get some gems, guys. That was a hype move right there. Don't quit game. That would be silly. Cool. Come on, Tim. Why is Tim the weirdest dragonfly in the game? That golden, apparently? Doing it last loads of time? Oh, okay. Don't forget, if you don't like a run, just make it a dupe. That's true. Yeah. True. That could be worse. Apparently that was a gold, by the way. I don't know how. 20 gold by 4 seconds, dude. Let's go. That's so hype. Oh, I gotta play the game now. Don't forget the rune. About to just rush on over to Thieves Den and not have ice breath. Wouldn't that have been funny, guys? Wouldn't that be a funny way to lose my run? Let's get this gem. Dude, this gate a second ago just like refused to let me go through it. It was so funny. Bro, the ice challenge is that way, you freaking idiot. Oh my god, shut up.
Oh, what's 9? My phone says 1040.
It's 10.
Oh.
Talk to me! Let's lose 11 seconds, dude. So... that's 11 seconds down the drain. Nice, right? Maybe I can just gold these then. It doesn't matter. But I want gold. So I'm gonna miss this guy. Just kidding. How did that not kill that bat? Dude, I hate Thieves Den so much. Why is everything so spread out? Other than just annoying me. Not gonna hit? No, it's not. Is this gonna hit? No, it's not. Please get hit. Please get hit. Thank you. too close to hit him? Nope, just kidding. I knew that would hit him. This, why not? That shield. Get him, run back. Apparently run to that gym for some reason. Somehow miss Charlotte.
Hey, it's Charlotte.
I could go for that. Dude, turn the camera so I can see the king. Please hit him. Thank you. Thank you, Jordan.
Hey, it's Jordan.
Why is everything in this level like the most spread out thing ever? That's a fake gym, you idiot. Why are you running to it? Oh my god, it's only fakes, dude! I should know which ones are fake by now, man. Why? Other than to annoy me. Please get hit. Thank you. Let's just stay on this side. I think this side has mostly real gems on it. Oh my god, the bats are impossible to hit. Did not know this. I'm probably too short on gems anyway to even get into Ripto. Because this route is impossible. Let's get this super necessary gem over here. Oh my god, dude, get one of them. What? Literally did it. Bro, I hate this so much. Why do I have to go in here with blue sparks? Why do I run into the lamppost? These are the real questions. Dude, do these bats just not die? That's what it was starting to feel like. Because I could just don't die, that's fake.
Hey, it's Martin.
Martin. The single hardest dragonfly in the game. Trust. Wouldn't it have been funny if I just like dropped the input right there? Hey, it's Atsumi. Dude, I don't understand this dude. He just sort of talks to you whichever direction he seems to want to. Like, cool. Hey, it's Mickey.
Hey, it's Mickey.
Bro, I didn't want a gym anyway. Let's go. POV, you're low on gems. Oh my god! You're like, I'm already losing enough time, dude. Just losing more time. Marta? My boy? Why not run that one? Almost had a heart attack. You die here, you know. You know you're going back to the pool room, so.
Oh yeah, that checkpoint's horrible.
I don't feel safe running over here. Oh wow, free gold. Alright, we're on pace. We're on pace, dude! We're on the pace of the paces. I'm gonna put you in your pace. I ain't putting no one in their pace, by the way. Because this run is not gonna beat anyone. But it will beat me, and that's what matters. Switch. I don't need that. Body accidentally activated the text. Don't go for that 2-gem, dude. You'll regret it. Sorry, man. I know you can get Fluffy there in this. I don't want to. I don't want to miss that. Hey, it's Howie! From Hungry Howie's. Dude, Fluffy, eat a freaking pea.
Hey, it's Fluffy!
I was looking at it. Saving 2 seconds. 2 whole seconds. I might be a bit behind on gems. I don't know. But the first thing I'm gonna do is turn around. That is my favorite ATV trick. Turn around. That's a trick, right? I don't know. I've never seen that in a game. Don't talk to Dr. Egghead, please. Thank you. Don't miss the thief. Do not miss the thief. Thank you. Because I can. Hey, it's Monkey. That's Monkey,
hey,
isn't it?
Monkey.
No, he's dead.
Hey, it's Nick.
Oh my god. Other way. Oh my god. Okay. We're gonna play the speedrun game past this dude. Cause that's Dr. Kogan. Dr. Kogan has a 10-year conversation with you. I don't even care if it loses a lot of time. I'm getting as many gems as I freaking can. One time I forgot to jump there. It was so funny. You know, I'm invincible, so if I fall down right here, I'll be fine. That's totally how that works, right, guys? Dude, what is this? Why are they like going up and down at the same time? I've never seen that before. Almost just had a heart attack. Nothing to see here. Nope, do that. I'm gonna get to the end of this level and it's gonna say 69%. Because 69% means your run's over. That's that dash. Laughing at Doompa, but Doompa is the menace of society. Oh yeah, let's just get the key real quick. I'm gonna totally use that. Okay. Please like. Thank you. It's lit.
That reminds me of that Christmas light show.
Oh my god! Eat me, you stupid fat T-Rex!
That was weird.
What? He just slid around me?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, they do that. They do that like every single day.
I'm saying, you remember the Christmas light show?
Yes, dude, I do.
I remember that was one family.
Hey, it's Scarlet!
That literally did hardly anything for their house, and they put a
70% baby, let's fucking go.
And they put Christmas lights in their yard that said, it's lit.
Nice.
It is. That was so lame. I was like, really?
It's lit. If there's anything I hate more than a dragon, it's a purple dragon. You've caused me enough damage. I don't remember what he says. He said something like that. Go. Defeated again. I'll be back. Don't be sorry. That's a PB, baby.